A referral by your specialist or GP will lead to your first outpatient appointment at the foot and ankle clinic. Here, you'll be seen for a preliminary assessment by one of our three leading surgeons. Once you have answered the questions, which will lead to a diagnosis, we will assess your condition and recommend you for surgery. To keep you fully informed, you will be told what will happen to you as an inpatient at Stanmore. And to improve our patient care, from your first outpatient appointment till discharge, we will be asking you questions about your experience, which will be recorded on an iPad. For further information on your condition, we provide educational classes that you can attend, as well as a variety of patient information leaflets. At the preoperative assessment, we check if you are fit for surgery. You also have a further chance to discuss surgery with your consultant, who will be happy to answer any questions or address any concerns you may have. Once you're happy, your consent for the surgery will also be taken.
The day before admission, please eat a nourishing meal to help aid recovery after surgery. Don't forget to bring the listed items.
Upon your arrival to the admissions lounge, we will tell you about the ward and its location. Once on the ward, you will be greeted by a ward nurse and be asked to change into a hospital gown, stockings and pants. The nurse will check your general well-being and members of the team will confirm that your consent form is all correct. They'll also draw a mark on your leg, which is being operated on, and answer any last minute questions you will be having. We will also explain and talk to you about the anaesthetics you will have administered. If after your surgery you will need help to regain your mobility, you will also have the opportunity to meet the physiotherapist to help you with your recovery. The nurse and a porter will take you to the theatre, where another member of the team will meet you and talk you through the anaesthetics. The anaesthetic team will gently guide you off to sleep and, if necessary, administer a nerve block to help reduce post-operative pain. You then have your surgery. When you wake up, the first person you will see is the recovery nurse, who's there to make sure you are okay and in no pain. You will then be ported back to the ward. A member of the team will come and see you after surgery to explain what took place.
After arriving home, please rest, keep your leg raised and take your medication. This will ensure a quicker recovery.
Your first appointment after surgery will be in 2 weeks' time. If you are in plaster, you will be sent straight to the plaster theatre for a checkup. You will see a nurse who will check your wound and remove your stitches. The next appointment will depend on the type of surgery you've had. It is often a few weeks after your operation when you will see the consultant or a member of their team to assess your progress. Once your treatment has been deemed successful, you will be discharged back to your GP. We will email you after a year to get an update on your progress.